Welcome to Chef Pachi. Today, we're gonna make a delicious aromatic green vinaigrette in seconds in the blender. We're gonna add 4 herbs. Cilantro, culantro or razor leaf cilantro, basil and peppermint. We're gonna place all the chopped herbs into our immersion blender bowl. Now we're gonna add some olive oil. This is extra virgin, cold pressed olive oil, some white wine vinegar, and a pinch of salt and pepper. To give it a little bit of sweetness, we're gonna add some maple syrup. Just a teaspoon of maple syrup will be enough. It is delicious. Blend all of this, add it to some cauliflower. And we have our cauliflower cut into tiny pieces. So if you mix it all together, you can serve it within a salad like a salsa style cauliflower, or you can have it with bigger pieces for people to dip into the vinaigrette. This vinaigrette is fantastic for any day at home and for guests. If you have guests at home, you can serve it as a dipping sauce. It would be fantastic. It tastes delicious and takes no time to make. If your herbs are frozen, you can also make it too. Just let them defrost before you blend. And remember, when they defrost, they lose some of your volume, so you don't have to add as much. Remember, with Chef Pachi, delicious diets are sustainable diets. Scroll down for the recipe. You can print it. Subscribe and turn on the bell for recipe updates.